Welcome to Moo Moo Math and Science. In this video, I'd like to talk about the interaction of predator and prey. All living things require energy. However, living things get their energy in different methods. Sometimes one individual consumes another individual. A term used to describe this interaction is called predator and prey. The individual that is consuming the other is the predator, and the living thing that is consumed is the prey. Living things can be classified into two large categories, autotrophs and heterotrophs. Autotrophs generate energy from the sun through a process called photosynthesis. Examples include plants and phytoplankton. Heterotrophs must consume living things for energy. Heterotrophs can be further divided into carnivores, which consume other animals, herbivores, which consume plants, and omnivores, which consume both plants and animals. Many people think of lions, alligators, or tigers as predators, but there is a huge number and variety of different predators in a predator and prey interaction. Take a look at this amoeba, who is the predator, consuming a paramecium, which is the prey. Watch this praying mantis attack its prey. Finally, this may seem strange, but even this cow eating the grass is a predator-prey interaction. The cow is the predator, and the grass is the prey. So there you go, an ecological interaction, predator versus prey. One consumes, and the other is consumed. Thanks for watching, and Moo Moo Math uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.